Hey, hello everyone. So in this video, I will be showing you how to find the second highest salary from a table by using SQL. So let's get started. So currently I have here a table. Okay, select asterisk from DD is the table name. So if I just run it, as you can see, this is my table. That's just a roll number and a salary. So our second highest salary is going to be 1000. So we need to get 1000 as this output by using the aggregate function max. Okay, so max function basically just gives away the maximum value present in a particular column. Okay, so let's do that first. So it's going to be select max salary from DE. That's it. So if I just run it now, we will be getting the output as 4000. So now what we are going to do is, we are just going to exclude this max salary and consider all the other salaries present in the table. Okay. So by excluding this maximum salary and considering all the other values, the second highest value is going to be the maximum value excluding the maximum salary 4000. So basically, like here we are getting the 4000. Okay, so if we exclude 4000 and consider the remaining values, if we exclude 4000 consider the remaining values, the our maximum salary is going to be 1000. So simple, we're just going to exclude the maximum salary first and find again max salary. So excluding 4000, we will be getting the maximum salary, which is 1000, which is going to be our second highest salary. So this is how this code works. So it's really simple. You need to just copy this one, okay? Copy this and select max salary from DE. You're just going to have where salary less than, just open bracket, okay? Less than, just paste the code, okay? Close it here. So it's really simple. We're just using it twice. It should not come here. So really simple, select maximum salary from DE. DE is a table name, so we're just selecting the maximum salary and we are placing a condition. This is that exclusion condition where we are saying our salary, okay, say or by our salary is less than the maximum salary. This is the condition for excluding the maximum salary. So this will return basically 4000, and here we are having a constraint that salary less than 4000. So what we will do is, this function will basically return the maximum salary from our salary column excluding 4000. So okay, so now 4000 is, let's just assume that we are not considering 4000 from this table, so it will return 1000, which is the second highest salary. Okay, so now if I just run it now, copy it and run it, I'll be getting the max salary, second maximum salary is 1000. This is simple. So I will just copy this one. If you can't see that fully, I will just paste it over here. So here is your table name. Okay, so this is going to be our first one. Okay, simple, really simple one, this one. And that's it, I guess. This is like the easiest way. You can also do this one by using select top and as well as limit. Okay, limit, these are like many ways to do. We can also do this by using these two keywords as well, but I think this is the most easiest one, so I'm suggesting this to you. You can also try it by using this. So that's it for this video, and mine is actually a program channel. I've done tutorials in C, C++, Java, Python, Blender and Unity, Blender 3D animation. So do check out the videos of my channel, subscribe and support me, and thanks for watching.